Jewish, what, like, that's my tribe, you know? That's it. I don't get it. My friend Logan is very gay. He's in Portland. He runs Mental Health Matters and his big gala last Saturday. I was his date. Me and Logan on the red carpet of his event. And I was so proud of my fucking little boy hanging on. He's taller than me, though. He's 6'5". And I was like, his actual date. He goes, you want to be my date? I go, sure. Then we shared a hotel room. And he goes, oh, there's only one bed, but there's two bathrooms.